name is Rowan James. I am the winner of Toronto Men's Fashion Week's Emerging Menswear Designer Award. I fell in love with fashion the first time I saw my dad dress for a special occasion. I thought he was smart looking, I thought he was engaging, and I've always wanted to be like that. So for this collection, I had a color theme, which was black, gold, and white. I felt that the gold brick brought up the luxury, the black little sleekness to the design, and white just for freshness. When I was choosing materials, I let the materials speak to me, and then when it did, I kind of figured out what it could be, and from there, I sourced a lot of materials. I went all over Europe. I went online to find a lot of materials, as far as India to find silks for the gold and black blazer jackets that I use for my dinnerwear.
I'm proud to present this award to Rowan James.
One word that could describe my collection is gravitas. Gravitas is a word that speaks to the man who is able to draw that attention. When he walks into a room, everyone is so encapsulated by him. There's something about him they want to know. That's the man who I'm dressing. My statement pieces can be worn from your formal dinner parties to your weddings to private engagements, black tie affair events, things like that. So what's next? Well, Tom has given me the opportunity to present a new fall winter collection. I am ecstatic. I have ideas running through my head already. I'm hoping that I'll give a show that is more ecstatic than the previous show.